Well, the 60s were fun, but now I'm paying for it.
Hey!
Stanley!
I'm back. I don't care if it's a DC movie. I love cameos.
Not now, Stanley!
Excelsior!
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Invitation, sir.
I should be on that list.
Name?
Stanley.
Nice try, buddy.
Stanley. Yeah.
Gear up. It's time.
You gonna wear that?
No. If you're gonna fight a war, you gotta wear a uniform.
Oh, man. I am so fired.
World.
And I said to Jack, what if his skin turns green?
Excuse me. I'm looking for some guy named Stan Lee.
What? Spider-Man? Pam, hold my calls for a while. I think I've finally gone crazy. Oh, man! Wow! You know, Spidey, I've always wanted to experience real web-slinging.
And I've always wanted to be appreciated as a real hero. It seems you've made me into one. Thanks.
Hey, don't mention it. Now don't you move. My hands aren't as steady as they used to be.
By Odin's beard, you shall not cut my hair, lest you feel the wrath of the mighty Thor. Please, kind sir, do not cut my hair. No! No!
Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, at that time, I was a Federal Express man. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, you were supposed to be my lift home. How will I get out of here? Hey, I've got so many more stories to tell. You know, I guess one person can make a difference. Enough said.